A lady in a film once said to me that the world is divided into those that go after what they want and the ones who don't. The passionate ones, the ones that go after what they want, might not get what they want, but they remain vital, in touch with themselves, and when they lie on their deathbeds, they have few regrets. The ones that don't go after what they want, well, who gives a shit about them anyway?
About me. I was conceived on flight BA309 from Barcelona to Luxembourg. My mother a stewardess, my father some Casanova in first class. I was born a traveling man, and I'll die a traveling man. I mean, 9 to 5, 5 days a week, 300 days a year. What the fuck is that? You only live once. I go where I want to go. And I do what I want to do. I waved goodbye to my mother when I was 15 years old. And I've been roaming the world ever since. Me and my suitcase.
Ten shirts, 8 pants, 6 socks, 7 pairs of underwear, 2 pairs of shoes, a tie, and a toiletries bag. These are all my belongings in the world.
I've been to 88 countries. Spent the past 4 years in 5-star hotels. Slept with 156 women. Dabbled in almost every extreme sport known to man. I'm 27 years old. And I've never worked a day in my life. How does one achieve such a fantasy, you ask? Well, I believe it was Groucho Marx who said that the secret of life is honesty and fair dealing. If you can fake that, you got it made. Example. During my brief stint at school, I take myself having sex with the principal's daughter. Was that so I could masturbate over future viewings? No. So I could blackmail the principal with the tape. It's a dog-eat-dog world. I con. I steal. I cheat. I take advantage of. And, I don't regret a goddamn thing. Except one. One. Little butterfly
fluttering in my memory, tickling my every thought. Laura. Laura was a science experiment God got an A+ for. A goddess, dancing in every color under the sun. She was the only woman I'd ever met that kept me on my toes. Any woman I'd ever met that I couldn't deceive. One morning I woke up and she wasn't there. I haven't seen her in 4 years. I guess she found out that I,
cheated.
I had lessons as a kid. I can't remember a goddamn thing. I spent 2 years trying to track down Laura. Kind of got the impression she didn't want to be found. Apparently she just moved to France, around the time of my calls. I fly out tomorrow. If she turns me down cold with a bunch of flowers and an orchestra singing Nessun Dorma, well then, I don't know what I'll do. But I can't just give up. I go after what I want.
Je vais après ce que je veux.
Start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique.